I intend to speak in support of defunding Obamacare until I am no longer able to stand. Most Americans could not give a flying flip about a bunch of politicians in Washington. Who cares? What the American people care about is their own lives. On a Saturday or Sunday morning when your dad's making pancakes, it is very cool when he can like flip them and make him, you know, make him do a flip high in the air and catch them. He also, I will credit my father, he invented, this wasn't for the restaurant, but he did it anyway, he invented green eggs and ham. I don't believe there's been a day on this Senate floor that I haven't worn my argument boots. I took the coward's way out and so went and purchased some black tennis shoes. I am not in my argument boots, and I'll confess, I really do feel embarrassed by that. Some people dismiss, oh, single payer, this is designed to go there. You know, that's just crazy tinfoil hat wearing stuff. But you know, there's an old saying, just because you're paranoid doesn't mean they're not out to get you. If you will forgive me, I want to take the opportunity to read two bedtime stories to my girls. I do so like green eggs and ham. Thank you, Sam I am. Note folks in the gallery who just waved. I'm not sure if they have their, they do have their electronics. Well, if you tweet, it may end up here and I may have the chance to read it. I want to point out just a few words of wisdom from Duck Dynasty. Redneck rule number one. Most things can be fixed with duct tape and extension cords. Now, I will say standing here after 14 hours, standing on your own feet, there's sometimes some pain, sometimes some fatigue that is involved. But you know what? There's far more pain involved in rolling over.